dug it while it's intact.
Hey guys, I want to school. Preparing for graduation. Good old, almost done.
We're done.
Y'all. This is so unreal.
We just
picked
up our cap and gowns.
Cap and gowns, except the colors are very ugly, but it's
they're
okay.
They're hideous. The colors
we're
are hideous.
We're still gonna be doctors,
but
though.
It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Beeko.
That's right, Dr. Ogunnisi.
Oh man, we got it.
We're good, man. Nom nom nom. Delicious. Getting something to eat. Just bought some stuff at the university store. I'm gonna eat some stuff and then, you know, we'll see how things go. But, all right, y'all. Let me chow down.
Adriana Sturto, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Amanda Lutbecker, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Jessica Lepianca, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Cecily Paige Mullen, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Elena Sousa, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Jennifer Elaine Pyle Conway, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Olivia Nicole Wise, Doctor, Physical Therapy. Sarah Patton, Doctor, Physical Therapy.
Wakanda forever, baby!
That's what he's here for, y'all.
AJ Sunny Mampelli, Doctor, Physical Therapy.
Yes. Yes, Jesus, amen.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique, to those of you who are coming on for the first time. Those returning, welcome back. Always awesome to have you guys. Thank you so much for the new subscribers. Welcome to the Monique Beeko family. I say Beeko, but it's really Beeko. But yeah, welcome. I hope that my videos help you and you can learn from something. As I always say, I'd rather have one subscriber who benefits than 10 million subscribers who don't really benefit from my videos. Thank you all for the feedback, the comments, the love, the appreciation. God bless you all. So guys, I graduated last week on Saturday, May the 12th, 2018 as Dr. Monique Beeko. It is amazing to be done. Started this journey in 2015 and it seemed like it would never end. Because as you all know, I went to school on the weekends, drove like 3 hours away, and came back on Sundays, pressed, you know, working full time, schooling full time, having to be a mom and wife and all that jazz. And by God's grace, I made it. So this week is just like lounging, chilling week, like just kind of enjoying just having some peace and not studying for that exam that is next week and that practical that's next week. I mean, now I have a huge exam to study for, but I'm gearing up for that. So I'll update you guys on my study routine. I'll take y'all along. Y'all will get to see what I'm doing, how I'm doing it. And, you know, just a quick advice that what works for one person does not always work for you. So find what works for you. I was one in school who had to listen to the lecture, write down the lecture, even though the notes were in front of me, I still wrote them down because they stuck that way. I recorded lectures because everyone else was doing it, but I never really listened to them. I deleted them at the end of the semester. So find out what works for you and go that way just in general, no matter what your course of study is. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to touch bases with you guys, tell you guys thank you for the support, tell you that you could do it. If I could do it, you can too. You know, whether you're a mom like me, you have to work full time and fend for yourself. I mean, you know, I have been on my own since the age of 16, which is very young for most people. But since the age of 16, I have been working full time, schooling full time, doing everything on my own without help. And it's hard. It has been hard. It has not been easy, you know, having to fend for yourself. Thankfully, I married a wonderful guy who has been my support system and has helped me along the way. But, you know, even with that, you know, it's still tough. So whatever your situation is, just, you know, figure out how you can get some kind of support from those around you that are willing to give you support, and take it, because you're going to need it if you're going to go through the kind of journey that I've gone through, and just any journey in general. Yeah, guys, so I have a little bit snippets of the weekend, so I'll post those of the graduation so you guys can just kind of see how everything spanned out. And yeah, that's what I have as far as a little update. I also got new equipment, so y'all, the videos are going to get really nice coming soon, so stay tuned. And any topics that you'd like me to discuss, let me know. I have an email posted in the inbox below, or in the box below, description box below. You can always email me your questions, your suggestions, or your concerns, and I will be more than happy to respond to them. I have a tag that's supposed to be coming up, a collaboration. I'll let you guys know once it goes through, but it's with me and a PTA student. So it'll be nice to kind of see me being a PTA and then going DPT and her going PTA, just to see what the differences are, what could help you. So be on the lookout for that. And yeah, guys, just living life. I'm not working now because, as y'all know, I had to give up my job to do my clinical rotations because I can't work in school at the same time. So right now, sister girl is jobless. But I'm surviving, y'all. So I'm looking for a PRN position, or I'll take a part-time or full-time. I don't want to take a full-time. I really want to focus on the boards, pass it and all. But if it does come by and I don't find any other opportunity, I'll take the full-time position and just work. But for now, I'm just kind of enjoying this week. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned for great things to come. All right, y'all. Thank you so much again. Have a blessed one.
Get set. Go. Look at this man. Go, Paul. Paul is the winner, Kamina. You're two, no.